Welcome to Vancouver's West End, where I live and work and play.
At Mahone Park in North Vancouver this morning. I've never been here before. It's a pretty nice looking park for a residential neighborhood, I guess. I'm here because the district of North Vancouver has asked me to refinish a rock. It is a monument to someone who died trying to save someone else, I think, from some kind of attack. And there's lettering that's been engraved into this rock, and over time the lettering has faded, so they hired me to restore it today. So I'm gonna give it a try. Buy a pickleball court, which may drive me crazy over the course of this day. There's someone's hair on the ground here. This is the rock in question. You can probably barely see it. Anyway, it tells a sad story, and I'm gonna repaint it. So, might as well get set up. I brought a chair with me, but it is a chair. I may not need it. I think I can just kind of sit like this and paint. Rachel Davis, 1980 to 2004. Yin and yang. This is gonna take hours, so a lot of it's gonna be sped up. But for the time being, let's just work from the top down. I think we're gonna try and do the red yin and yang first.
camera battery died halfway through this, but I think you get the idea. Yeah, I think it looks okay. I'll just lift up the camera and you can have a better look. Camera's still alive. It's a bit backlit, I realize that. And then down here. I think it looks pretty good. Alright, until next time.